अस्सलाम वालेकुम 9th क्लास. टुडेज वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर नंबर 7 प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मैटर. आवर टॉपिक इज काइनेटिक मॉलिक्यूलर मॉडल ऑफ मैटर. देर आर सम इम्पोर्टेंट फीचर्स ऑफ काइनेटिक मॉलिक्यूलर मॉडल ऑफ मैटर्स. यू नो दैट स्टूडेंट्स, मैटर एग्जिस्ट इन थ्री स्टेट्स, सॉलिड, लिक्विड एंड गैस. इन दिस क्लास वी हैव टू लर्न अबाउट द फोर्थ स्टेट ऑफ मैटर. First, we have to read about the features of kinetic molecular model of matter. There are three important features. First feature is that the matter is made up of small particles. Matter is made up of small particles called molecules. Second feature is molecules attract each other and the molecules remain in continuous motion. Molecules remain in continuous motion. And the third one is molecules attract each other. This is the important features of kinetic molecular model of matter. The explanation of this model is for explanation we have to read separately about solid, liquid and gas. You know that students, solids in solid molecules are tightly bound. If these are the particles by which solid made and this is called the molecules. In solid molecules are attract each other, they are bound together. Force of attraction in solids is strong. They have fixed shape and volume. They vibrate about mean position. They vibrate about mean position. They do not move from place to place. From place to place. Next part is, next state of matter is liquid. So students, you know about that in liquid the force of attraction between molecules is weak as compared to solids. Forces of attraction in liquids weak as compared to solid. They have fixed volume but shape does not fixed. They take the shape of container in which liquids are poured. They have weak force of attraction, they have fixed volume but shape does not fixed. Their molecules vibrate about mean position. And also moves from place to place. Our next state of matter is gas. In gas, there are very weak forces of attraction. They have very fast moving. They cannot have fixed shape and volume. Shape and volume does not fixed. Forces of attraction वेरी वीक एज कंपेयर टू लिक्विड्स. They have large pressure. Students, if solid is heated, it convert into liquid. And if liquid it is heating, it convert into gas. But students, if gas is heating, its kinetic energy increase and the molecules collide with each other due to which atoms are tear off. Tear off mean टूटना. Tear off and lose their electrons. Atoms lose their electrons and becomes ions. This ionic state of matter is called plasma. This ionic state of matter is called plasma and the fourth state of matter. This is the fourth state of matter. Students, you have to learn about these four states of matter, solid, liquid and gas. Your diary is page number 145 and 146. Learn. Thank you.